Here in these lines, the poetess want to say that she is like the bird. Who is like a bird? The bride is like a bird that skims on the foam of a stream, which means that the bird passes a stream skipping through the foam of the stream, and the bride resembles of that bird because she is so delicate to carry, right? Children, here the bride's movement is compared with the bird skimming, and next the bird touch the foam of a stream slightly and fly away, and likewise the bride also moves slightly. She is very light and she is said to be floating like a dreamy smile from the lips of a person who dreams. She carries a mixed feeling as she is leaving her parents behind and moving on to her in-laws house, right? So she is happy and contented to live and start a new life with her beloved. Children, next is line 5 and line 6. Gaily, oh gaily, we glide and we sing. We bear her along like a pearl on a string. So you can see these palanquin bearers, they are very happy and they are carrying the royal bride in this palanquin. So here there are two words, gaily and glide. So gaily means cheerfully, happily. And glide means move smoothly. Okay. So next is the explanation of these lines. Here in these lines, the palanquin bearers carry the bride gaily, means happily, even when they glide high ground. So they are very happy. They are carrying her like a pearl, like a very precious thing, and delicate also like a jewel. We bear her along like a pearl on a string, means they are not burdened, and so they proceed with their singing. They say that the bride is carried like a pearl on a string. Very delicately they are handling the bride, and she is as precious as a pearl. Okay, so pearl is very precious, na? So here the bride is compared with the pearl. So next, line 7 and line 8. Softly, oh softly, we bear her along. She hang like a star in the dew of our song. So here we can see that the bride, they are carrying the beautiful bride very delicately, very softly in their palanquin. She is seated in the palanquin like a bright star and heeds to the palanquin bearer's song. So their song reflects her happiness like a dewdrop, right? Reflects a starlight. So their happy song shows they are as happy as the bride. Who are as happy as the bride? The palanquin bearers. They are very happy. So here we can see that they are moving gently and cheerfully along with the bride, right? She is hanging like a star. Here the poetess has compared the beautiful bride with the stars, okay, in the dew of their song.